Around a third of the world's population have no access to electricity at all. Imagine living in the dark, unable to keep warm or turn on a light. Imagine being taken ill in the night and not being able to call a doctor or emergency services. Lack of access to modern energy also means time available in the classroom is restricted. Children often have no light to study. Open fires produce hazardous thick smoke, and kerosene lamps are both expensive and dangerous. Without electricity, people are denied knowledge and education. Without radios, computers, or the internet, there is no access to vital information, such as farming techniques, flood warnings, or local news. Practical Action is a development charity with a difference. The simplest ideas can have the most profound, life-changing effect on poor people around the world. We help develop simple technology to fight poverty and transform their lives for the better. In Peru, where millions of people do not have electricity, we've installed micro-hydro schemes, bringing clean, renewable power to people. Sadly, many solar applications on the market in developing countries are not affordable, accessible, or appropriate. Practical Action has developed a low-cost solar lantern, designed to make this source of energy more accessible to farmers like Xavier. In Kenya, Practical Action field staff talked to the Maasai to identify the social and health problems associated with smoke, which kills more people than malaria. We worked with communities to build and install smoke hoods. They not only improve people's health by reducing smoke levels by 80%, but they also reduce drudgery, save money, and increase people's comfort. Through our successful work, people are no longer condemned to a life of poverty. Communities are becoming healthier, and they are discovering new ways to earn a living and to improve the education of their children. Practical Action believes that the right idea, however small, can change lives. Using renewable energy through simple schemes gives people a way out of poverty forever. Find out more about Practical Action and what you can do to help online.